guys, here we have the final test on the SMC / Hampton Bay Mini with Boo, which is 4 blades. So, here's low. Medium. It's a lot less steady with the less blades. You can see what my last video is like, you know, with 6 blades, it's a lot more steady. Reverse. Medium. High. Spin down. I just turned the switch on so that thing will turn on within 3 minutes. Because because in case you guys didn't know, it's got like a timer that'll turn on only 3 minutes or something after the switch has been turned on. Probably just in case. Probably just prevent it from turning it off, from turning on right after it's been turned off. So, anyways, here's the startup from zero to high. Actually, I forgot to do a startup from zero to high earlier, so yeah. Here's the startup from zero to high on with forward. Anyways, that's it. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please feel free to click the like button.